Hello student, welcome all of you in our 16th lecture BSc TY semester 5th and the subject is the linear algebra. Today we have to discuss on special and interesting topic, that is linear combination. What is meant by linear combination? Now I try to write it definition. What is meant by linear combination? So if V is any vector space, V is a vector space on or over the vector field F, and if nu 1, nu 2 to nu n be the element of vector space V, then any element of the form, then any element of the form, element of this form alpha 1 nu 1 plus alpha 2 nu 2 to alpha n nu n, where alpha I belong to field F, is a linear combination. Linear combination over field F of nu 1, nu 2 to nu n. So this is definition of linear combination. That means V is a vector space over the field F, and nu 1, nu 2 to nu n be the any vectors of the vector space V, then any element of the form, then whenever we get the element of this form. So here alpha element of field, nu 1 element of vector, alpha 2 element of field, okay, there is alpha 1, and alpha 2 nu 2, alpha 2 element of field, nu 2 element of vector, then some of them are again in vector, no problem. So this is a consider one element. I say suppose this is some element S, some element. All these element I rename at S, but this is a V, no? Okay, I write it is in V format. Suppose this is V dash. But whatever this element must belongs to V. So such a type of element or such a type of relation is called linear combination over F of the vectors of the vector nu 1, nu 2 to nu n. So student, while discussing the definition of vector spaces, we had been discussed there some examples. Now you could recall it. I take here one example. Suppose example V be the, or Vn be the vector space of polynomials degree less than or equal to n. Less than n give you. Okay, we take less than n. So Vn be the set of polynomials such that whose degree is less than n. So this polynomial must be there. A1x to a n minus 1 x power n minus 1, and all these a I belonging to the field F. Actually if you take here alpha naught, alpha 1, so it is better. This is alpha. Okay, now this is a polynomial. So in this case, if you take the any polynomial P of x, suppose p of x. So we write like this: alpha 1 x 2 alpha n minus 1 x power n minus 1. So this is a linear combination. This is a linear combination. Now remember, in this set Vn, this element is there, yes. 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 And because this itself a polynomial, itself polynomial, constant polynomial. And if we take some other polynomial, so we can make this polynomial using these, and this vector. So this is called the linear combination. This is called the linear combination over the field F. Again, we take next example. Suppose we are discussing about the R3. R3 means three-dimensional geometry. So in three-dimensional geometry, all elements like this ABC, such that all these ABC belongs to real number R. And suppose we take, see here, suppose 1, 0, 0 plus 4, 5, 0 like this. And suppose there is the 1, there is a 2. So we get a new vector that is 2, 0, 0 plus 4, 5, 0 is equal to 6, 5, 0. That means this is a vector. And this vector is nothing but linear combination of these two vectors. So adding these two vectors and multiplying some scalar of the field F, we get this vector. So this is nothing but linear combination of these. So this element, this element, this element, all must be the element of R3. Try to understand what is meant by linear combination. So these elements 6, 5, 0 form from this vector. Is it right? This is the first vector V1, this is second vector V2, and this one is nothing but beta, and this two is nothing but alpha. So alpha nu 1 plus beta nu 2, then we get vector V, whatever the vector V is, 6, 5, 0. So this vector V form from nu 1 and nu 2, and this linear combination form this vector. So this is nothing but the linear combination. This is nothing but the linear combination. Now I think you understand it. Now we discuss the next definition, that is the linear span. Very important definition. What is meant by linear span? So if S is non-empty set, S is any set, but non-empty must be there. So if S is a non-empty set of the vector space V, then L of S means linear span is called the linear span of S. The linear span of S. And what is the linear span of S? L of S. So L of S is the set of all linear combination of finite sets of element of S. So this is got the linear span. So see here, what is meant by linear span? S is any non-empty set. सबसेट ऑफ अ वेक्टर स्पेस वी, देन एल ऑफ एस इज द लीनियर स्पैन ऑफ यस, देन दिस एल ऑफ सेट इज सेड टू बी लीनियर स्पैन ऑफ सेट यस इफ इट इज द सेट ऑफ ऑल लीनियर कॉम्बिनेशन ऑफ फाइनाइट सेट्स ऑफ एलिमेंट ऑफ यस. सो टेकिंग फाइनाइट सेट्स ऑफ एलिमेंट्स ऑफ द यस वी फॉर्म अ सेट एंड दैट इज सेट इज नथिंग बट द लीनियर स्पैन ऑफ यस. ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड एग्जाम्पल. सपोज वी बी द सेट ऑफ all polynomials, V be the set of polynomials such that alpha naught x plus, sorry, alpha naught, alpha 1 x, alpha 2 x square to alpha n x n minus 1. That means it is the degree of polynomial, it is the set of polynomial of degree less than n, set of polynomial of degree less than n. And these all alpha I belong to the field F. Now that means in this case all possible polynomials are there. All possible polynomials are there. I take one subset, 1 x, x square to x n minus 1. Now this is a subset of V because all this term including this here. Includes here. Remember that. Isn't it? So s is equal to 1 x, x square to x power n minus 1 because this is a set of polynomials of degree less than n. So all these point 1, it is the polynomial of degree less than n minus 1 degree. This is also polynomial. This is also polynomial. So all these elements are elements of V. And this is a subset. This is subset. Now taking the linear combination of this. Now all possible linear combination. Now suppose linear span of S is, take linear combination. Suppose I take alpha naught plus alpha x. This is the first linear combination. Sometime I take alpha naught plus alpha 2x square and so on. Sometime we take alpha naught alpha 1x plus alpha 2x square. Sometime we take only alpha naught alpha x power n minus 1 and so on and so on. So many terms are there. But all terms, infinite terms are there. And all these are terms formed from the set this S. And it is nothing but the linear combination of this vector over the field F. Because all alpha I belonging to the field F. So this is the linear span of S. So student, in next lecture, I think you understand very well what is mean by linear combination and linear span. So in the next lecture, we will discuss some lemma and some theorem. You revise it yourself, try to understand. Thank you very much.